Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 3.
Lorela. Yeah. You know it. Back to Rebirth 3. Because, well, there's a new DLC. This came out like a few weeks ago. It's called Let's Get Nerdicated. Yeah, let's get nerdicated. So, yeah, basically it's like an extra stuff but I'm bad at this explaining stuff. Well, basically it's just interacting with Neptune. I mean, it's different than the one at the iOS. Yeah, it's different than the Neptunia and Friends app. But anyway, let's just get nerdicated, shall we?
And where are we going? Where are we going?
Here it is, nerdication. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I can't really do any great voices and all that. Yeah, so just bear with me, okay? Oh hey, this console connected to you. Hey, who are you? Is this Patrick or something? I can't believe this is happening, it's a miracle. Well, let's be friends. The downside is losing your privacy. I guess I can just power down. Hey, it won't turn off. It won't even respond to anything. It is just always on then? I guess it'll be alright. I'll leave this all in your hands, okay? I believe in you. Oh, I almost forgot to introduce myself. I am Neptune, goddess of Planetary. What? You never heard of it? Well, let me tell you something about where I'm from, gaming history. I know it can be a little confusing, but we can always get to know each other. I know. Let's check. Do you have any questions for me? The last question is very intriguing for me. Okay. Let's just go for the horse run. That's for sure. You want me to answer? Are you sure? Well, considering we just met and that is very special, I'll tell you. My favorite food is pudding. I always keep my fridge stocked with it. It's perfect to snack on after playing a few games. Oh, I guess we get to ask the other questions. Goddesses are the rulers of nations, not unlike a president. Just think of them as the most important people in any given nation. Goddesses also have a pretty big secret, but we'll talk about that next time. And the ultimate question, and the rest sides. hey, watch it. You can't just ask girls things like that. It's impolite. Did you just think that you didn't even have to ask? Wait. You just watch. My goddess form is amazing. Do you have anything else to... Huh? It's flashing, little man. Hey, hello, who is the charger? It's Black Queen. Time out, I'm still... Talk? Okay, round two. Yeah, my work for the day is done. Time to go play some games. What? Let's connect it again. Hello. Can you hear me? Oh, my voice is going too. I wonder how this is connected. Maybe I can try something. Cut off. But there were no effects. Well, that was a given. Don't question sci-fi situations. They're supposed to be a little real. It's connected again. What do you want to talk about? Oh, my guts is on full, huh? Well, when it is, I can show you what a real goddess looks like then. You're not surprised? Oh, sorry. You're not surprised. Did you already know about this? That can't be. This is the first time I've showed you this form. Huh? Something on your mind? I'm gonna ask the ultimate question again. That is a secret. Did I not express this before I had transformed? If you insist, I can tell you for Hey, you don't need to act so good. It's nothing serious. You just have to tell me every single one of your embarrassing secrets. Can't do it. I'm embarrassed too. If you don't like it, then don't even ask. Being in this form during this time isn't great. I'm going to transform back. Phew. Transformation complete. You need to see? That's my true form. Purple Heart, Goddess of Plankton. You still look like you're in days. Did you fall in love with her? I'm such a sinful goddess. Why are you frowning? Is that a no? A gap? I can't do anything about that. You better eat now. Hey, it's getting out again. Well, you know me a little better now. But sure. Goodbye for now. Round 3. When called, I jump out next to you. Are you surprised? Huh? You didn't call me? No, you were calling me. I felt you calling out to my heart. No? You didn't have to to be What is wrong with me today? You don't have to be embarrassed. Connecting means you wanted to see me, right? Well, I am a real pretty girl, so... Hey, are you laughing at me? You're not treating me very nice. To be honest, I'm enjoying this too. Not just because... This is a bit rare trip, but I can relax and talk to you. Maybe it's because we usually talk to each other through a screen. It feels so weird. Anyway, today Noir and I... Was Noir? Oh, right. I need to explain. The explanation begins and ends. There are other goddesses beside myself. Do you want to know about any of them? I'm gonna go with Blanc. Blanc, she's an avid reader, but she doesn't talk very much. When she snaps hard. Hey, what are you laughing? She's especially for the top when she transforms. It's as if she needs a release from her real stress. Huh? Kind of like me? No, she's way different from me. There's Blue too. She's kind of like me. Do you like the other small bunny? Yep. Neptune is the cutest. Yep. It's a little embarrassing for you to be so forward. That's it for today. See ya. Okay. Turn 4. Talking like this is becoming pretty normal for us, don't you think? I guess. It is, isn't it? I'm talking to you more than I'm playing video games lately. Oh, not really? Yeah, okay. Besides, it's fun talking to you. I'm not sure about someone else being in the room when we do, but it's exciting. It's too bad this cream is here. If it wasn't for this, we can actually go. We can actually meet and go play. Go where? Where do you want to go? I'd rather go to the arcade, to be honest. Market, huh? Playing games together at the arcade is always fun. This is the age of gaming. Playing at the arcade is the duty of a lady. Don't look at me like I'm crazy. But I do want to go to your side, at least once. I actually have a trait to travel the giant worlds. I have a hunch that something will happen. Maybe if I wish you what, I can go. Nothing. Well, I think we'll just meet another day. Guess we'll wait for now. Single girls all the way. Hey, are you okay? Today's Christmas, did you know? Christmas is all about merriment and cheer. Let's keep a good vibe going. Is there Christmas in the film industry? Of course there is. What do we celebrate? Oh, you don't need to get into all the details. It's a happy holiday. Think I'm just making it up? No way, I'm a goddess. I would never do that. That's not a good explanation. Who cares? I'm going to celebrate with you, you know? Why do you look so... Why do you look confused? Okay. Why do you look confused? Of course I do this with you. I like to celebrate the holidays with my friends, don't you? Oh. Oh my... This year... It's... pretty much... the same, I think. Let's try the third option. I haven't even transformed yet. It's not just about my appearance. You like me for who I am? On the inside? I'm starting to feel really embarrassed. Wait, did you just propose to me? No. What? I need to cool off a bit. Wait, Neptune, no. Don't go. Don't surprise me like that. If it wasn't me, I'm sure another girl would fall for it. Depending on the girl, you might end up getting slapped too. Well, you really threw me out. Did you get a drink today? I'm gonna stop anyway. Alright, cheers. Well, that went well. Oh hey, what's up? I didn't expect to see you today. It's the end of the year and people are usually pretty busy around now. I always just do whatever I want to. Even as we speak, the year is about to end. Have you done everything you wanted this year? Well... the third option is the most true actually. Date? What? You really want to go on a date with me that bad? How would we do that? So if we go on a date, what would you do? Like right now it's kind of like a date at home. Your wishes that don't come true can always be wished for again next year. I'm crossing my fingers for you. I'll get bored and give up. Let's see about that. I think if it's with you I'd be able to keep up. Oh, the year's about to end. Let's have the best year ever. Time to start the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year. I'm looking forward to spending another year with you. I'm in a total New Year mood. What am I doing, you ask? I will be celebrating the New Year with food, rice cakes, and going to a shrine. The New Year really isn't that crazy. It almost feels like any other weekend. Not that it's normal every weekend. Third option, all the way, baby. Same as me? You might be right. I didn't think I would be talking to you for this long. I wonder why. Me too, I feel different when I'm with you. It's like I'm not really alone even if I'm not with you in that moment. It's hard to explain. Does that make sense at all? Not. That's why you're my partner. I didn't mean anything by that really. Oh hey, I want to ask you something. It's part of my work. Will you accept it? Yeah, I want to help you too. Okay, thank you. Oh, okay. So that work I needed help with. There's going to be a photo shoot for a bridal fair, and the dress design was made with me in mind. I have a script I need help with. Sure, of course. Really? Thanks, I'll get ready. I look happy, huh? It's just part of my work, you know? Here's the script, try to memorize it or copy it if you have to. I'm going to get this. Oh? Are we going to see Neptune in the wedding gown? Yeah, it's called the wedding gown, right? Or is it wedding dress? Thanks for waiting. Did you memorize it? Of course. Good, I'm ready to. Oh my goodness, she is so beautiful. Hey, what do you think? Do I look good? Oh, man. The two options are pretty much what I thought, actually. This mirror me. Oh hey, come on now, that's way too hasty. Society would never approve that. We need to take all the right steps first. The carriage can go before the horse. Wait, what am I talking about? Okay, here we go. You take Goddess Neptune as your wife. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. To love and to cherish till death do you part? I promise. We're not kissed yet. Oh, well, we don't need to do that. To do all that. My heart feels so warm. Is this happiness? You know, by any chance, if we are able to touch each other, would you continue with us? I think this option missed the letter I. I think. Yeah, thank you, Izumi. Yes, I promise. Thank you, I'm happy to have met you. Please, stay with me forever. I hope you keep your promise someday. Oh boy. That's really, really sweet. Well, I guess that's about it. Yeah, it's quite short. But it's really worth it. Since we get to, well, quote unquote, marry Nev. Yep, that's about it. See you in the next video. Bye.